What's up guys, Harsh here, back in the video. So today I'm going to show you how you can set up a dual screen monitor setup just like here. So as you can see, this is our TV and this is our normal CPU monitor. So as you can see, this is working pretty fine. As you can see, this red t-shirt guy over here is doing something over here. So let's get started. Okay, so as you can probably tell, I am using a GTX 1050 graphic card. I have told it in my PC build video and you should watch that video. So as you can see at the back, there are a total of three ports. One is the DVI port, then there is the HDMI port, and then there is a display port. So you can connect three displays at once from this particular graphic card, but we are going to only use two. So first up is the DVI port. As you can see, pretty simple looking port here, just you need to plug it in the right direction. So let's do that right now. Just make sure that you check the orientation first before plugging it in. So there was one, and you can just screw them into place for the snug fit in there so that it won't get out even if you try to pull it out. Then the second port that we are going to use is the HDMI port. So this is right in the middle. I think I'm going to take my HDMI cable and connect it over here. And then you can connect these cables to your either monitor. So I'm going to plug this in my monitor and this will go into the TV. So let's connect them and I will show you how to set it up once we are in the Windows. And if you don't have a HDMI adapter, then you can simply use this HDMI to VGA adapter. So as you can see, this is a pretty cheap looking thing, but it does the work pretty well. So there is that. Now as you can see that by default, this is set up as a duplicate image and it has already detected that two displays are connected. So it will automatically detect the image displays by default. And let's change that. So right click on your desktop, then go to display settings, maximize it, and here at the last you can see that there is an option called multiple displays. It is set at duplicate these displays, so just click on it and select extend these displays and then keep the changes, and then you are good to go. So you have now extended these displays, and then you can identify and detect these displays. So I'm going to click on identify. So as you can see, one is our primary display and two is our secondary display. So as you can see that one is on the right side and the second display was on the left side. So if you move your mouse to the left side, it will go out of the first screen and go to the second screen. So in the second screen, now I can do anything I want. And if I want to go back, I just go to the right and then come back again to the first screen, and then I can do something over here. So this is a pretty simple process that you can do.
Now you might run into an issue something like this. This is where the screen size is not as fit per the display. So as you can see that it is set at 4:3 ratio or something like that. So again, go to right click and select NVIDIA control panel. So once the control panel opens, go to adjust desktop size and position, and then select the display that you want to resize. So this is our TV, so I'm going to select the AAA display and then click on size, and then just enable the desktop resizing and then click on resize, and this will open up this dialog box. So let's move the sliders a bit and see how it goes. And adjust it according to your needs. So I think it's the full strength, so let's click on OK. And as you can see that all our borders are now perfectly in sync with the TV, so I'm just click on yes to keep the changes. And as you can see, now the screen is perfectly fit into the display, and then we can continue on with the display dual screen. Now if you want to move the application from one screen to another, just go to the top bar and just click and hold on it and just drag it to the other screen, and this will go to the other screen. So as you can see, I am taking it on the screen, and now it is on another screen, and then I can just click on maximize, and it will maximize the screen.
Now let's check the process for the laptop.
The process in laptop is pretty simple. All you have to do is find a HDMI port, which is right over here on the left side, as you can see, and then take your HDMI to HDMI cable, and then just plug it in to the one of the HDMI ports on the laptop, and then simply take the other port and plug it into your display.
So as you can see in the laptop, this is the pretty much the same process. So these are duplicate displays. So just go to display settings, and then go to the bottom and select the external displays option, and then keep these changes. And as you can see, now we have a secondary display, and we can move it into the secondary display just like so.
Alright guys, so that was it. That was a pretty simple process to do. So thanks for watching the video, and hopefully your dual screen setup is working fine, I hope. And if not, then I don't know what I can do for you. So I mean, he cannot do anything about that. So thanks for watching the video. Please like, subscribe and share, and I'll see you all later.